This program contains flashing images.
Let's take a look back at 2023.
A king and queen are crowned with the coronation of Charles III and Camilla at Westminster Abbey.
People right across the capital stopped for a once-in-a-lifetime spectacle.
Welcoming our new king.
Our society is woven from diverse threads, comprising stories of remarkable courage and sacrifice, determination and strength. Though drawn from different parts of the world, they collectively enrich the fabric of our national life.
Happy 75th birthday, NHS, and thank you so much for all that you do.
since same-sex marriage was made legal in England and Wales.
London is a place for everyone, where you are free to be who you want to be and love who you want to love.
London is a good place for me.
2023, the year that marks the 75th anniversary of the arrival of the Empire Windrush.
Arrivals at Tilbury, the Empire Windrush sailed for Britain.
Song. They came to hear from everywhere. 'Tis they that made this city strong.
I'm a part of nature, like the birds and bees, like the ferns, the seeds, the dirt, the trees. Ain't it crazy how we're connected? Don't you think it's cool how we're linked? Let's not fall out of sync.
I hear babies cry. Think to myself, what a wonderful.
It's not love. Just what is it that you want to do?
We want to have a good time.
And that's what we're going to do. We're going to have a party.
Go!